Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Hey, we'll see about that. In the meantime, we're keeping you and your stuff here.
Okay. engineering. It's something very special.
I'm running.
Everyone on your stations, now! done. Everyone still has their fingers, I hope. Good pit stop. Fast. No whip. I like it.
Yes?
This is the mechanic. The special component has been installed in the car and is ready for activation.
Excellent. Meet me shortly at the overpass. I'd like to handle this one personally.
All right.
All about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the
car. Well, let's try again. That's what we're doing.
Exit, and we'll speak again soon. That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.